one of us.
In each one of us.
We have that spiritual center.
We have that spiritual center.
We have that ability to uplift.
We have that ability to uplift.
And at the same time.
And at the same time.
Anchor.
Anchor.
Keep it grounded.
Keep it grounded.
Raise your arms up. 60 degrees between your arms, between the angle of your arms, the thumbs up, the hands are holding to tight fists, and we're going to begin a breath of fire. Pump the navel on the exhale, relax it on the inhale, and begin. It's a powerful, rapid breath. Is pulling in this energy, using it to eradicate our ego, our individual selfishness, and expand back out from our heart and be united in strength. Straighten your elbows, stretch your arms out, breathe powerfully, pump the navel, let it charge your heart.
Come, destroy your opposites. Come, destroy your opposites. Come, join us.